This looks nasty.
Strange biological composition.
Idiot! Get away from that!
Psychotropic disassociatives inside those things. Man, it causes pugnacious hallucinations.
An anti-peace pipe.
Yes, in monkey terms.
I can't wait to play the Duke Nukem version of this game. And check out all the new dialogue options there. I want to hang out on this gun for a while. Might as well. What's this weapon called again? The Bouncer. Huge bazooka fires impact-resistant explosive rounds that can bounce off surfaces, allowing the user to reach even the most difficult of targets. I see. I hear gunfire. Oh wait, well, that was just my footsteps.
Shoot that spore!
I thought you said...
Shoot the damn thing! See?
Even the worst shit has a use.
That's why we keep you around.
Not too choked.
I am on point.
I will open the gate.
Well then. Weren't you gonna open the gate, Ishi?
I got it.
Thank you.
Ray, get up here! I need help!
We're not leaving till I see a body.
You're gonna see two bodies if you stick around here, Cro-Mag.
You wanna head out there on your own? Feel free, sister. But I... Wait. Picking up something on the leash. That crafty metal bastard sending a signal.
Ugh.
God damn. He's underground. Moving at a good clip, too.
Come on. Must be taking him to its nest.
Oh, suddenly the broad is a botanist.
How do we get over there? I forget that this game even has like a slide feature.
I'll give you a mouthful of love, punk!
Sugar gun.
Size don't matter. All in how you use it.
Sure, you go on believing that.
Where did you come from?
Check your tail feather! Ishi's on short time!
I'm guessing that doesn't get rid of it. Oh, huh. Broken wings. I do remember seeing one such achievement. I guess. I can't really.
Ishi's not moving.
Not moving is what people do when they're dead.
Thanks for the optimism. Very maternal.
Yeah, I'm battling for this and now. Please not fucking with this because I think it's pretty good. Difficult to replace this gun. I guess do with two. But this?
Looks like we got Hell's Own Garden down here.
I mean, I sort of wanted to use that for skill shots, but I decided to. Ooh, this is going to be fun. Fortune Laza, okay. Ooh, that was cool. And that is not exactly what I wanted to do with that, but that works, I guess. Yeah, it's difficult to blow these guys' legs off. From what I noticed. Where's this other guy? Come here. It's sort of like we're more inclined to get the prickle achievement instead of the. Prickles all around. Sort of like these plants are on our side. I feel like I don't really need to kill them, you know, because of how much they're helping us out. Do I need any ammo for this? I do not, actually. Maybe. Doesn't hurt, I guess.
Shit, dead end!
Wait! You hear that?
Banshee, get cover!
Are there?
Nice engineering work there, skull boys.
What? Oh, right. And this guy looks some sort of dodger. Even though he's like intoxicated with the other thing. Okay, I did not expect that, but fine. Can I do something for this thing?
strong enough to bring down a copter? Doom might be related.
Did this guy just say Bulletstorm? Was that not enough? I'm dead. Now, since this guy doesn't dodge, I'm gonna try this. I think that worked. Apparently it did not.
Ballsy coming up.
Freak! Weirdos around every corner.
That worked.
Here! Come on!
Yeah,
300 meters!
Halfway there. Keep up and stay alert. Maneaters love tight spots.
I'm not even gonna touch that one.
Lay down the plane. I thought I was almost done for this because of the beeping, but turns out it's just about to be
all used up.
Not done yet. I'm still waiting for an opportunity where I can use a new spot to kill some enemies. I hear more. That was borderline unfair. You're not really the one that I'm targeting, to be honest. I used up a lot of my sniper ammo on that boss, you know? Yeah, I'm actually targeting you over there. That might have been a little too longer. It's sort of like... Come on. Where did that guy go? At least feel like getting a steady stream of bullets, you know?
A mausoleum. What is this? The creep's meditation chamber?
They don't seem like the quiet, reflective type.
I wonder why these guys aren't eating us, though. These hungry plants, I mean. They only eat our enemies, not us.
Get military! We're right on top of this thing!
Check your corners. Trust nothing. Any plants you see could be connected.
What the hell are we marching into?
No idea.
Very good question.
The crazy shit I've seen down here would turn your asshole purple.
Need more ammo for this. That should be enough for that. I'll pick up some more ammo for this. And, yeah, should be good.
Garden, center of the atrium.
Same as the one Ishi disappeared into.
But it has something in there, doesn't it? Looks like scorpions are the whole shit.
Holy shit! Ishi signal is coming from below it!
Probably already shit him out.
But cheer me up and shoot!
It even has a health bar. I do hope the shot, like maybe shots bounces.
Boots! Watch the ground! Torpedo anything that moves! Son of a bitch! Kicking up some kind of pollen! Can't see a goddamn thing!
It's like these bright blue spots for every boss fight. That thing's sucking me in, I just realized.
Watch your feet.
Yikes. I got tagged by the weapons. I guess I need to wait for those sacks to turn red again before I can get to target them. I don't know if these open boots that I created will let them do more damage. I feel like it is doing more damage.
Focus your fire on those orange membranes!
Roger, roger. Oh no, it's finished regenerating. That is bad. Yeah, I mean, targeting these open flesh wounds seems to be the play here. Wait, is it walking? Hell no. I need to get the line of sight on this blast.
Here's the leash!
Forgive me, drill sergeant, but I'm doing just fine over here.
Use the leash and vault. That makes sense, of course.
Woo! I thought I woke up cranky!
Keep moving! You do not want that thing to get its mouth around you!
Nothing is moving right to lose me out in the water. That was like an alien movement right there. You know, the xenomorph trying to. Get its face around you? Like those face of it? That thing inside its tongue, I don't know what it's called, but it's sort of like that thing there. I don't know.
Focus your fire on the slithery bits!
Oh, path there, but like unlimited ammunition right here. Yeah, I've got unlimited ammunition because every time my ammunition drops to like zero, I automatically get like 50 more ammo. But this is the first time I'm ever appreciative of having this gun. Because for all the purposes, it seems like pretty generic, to be honest. Something because they seem to be actually seeking me out. Is this thing dead yet? I keep forgetting to, you know, slide in this game. Well, it's not really a feature that I'm completely familiar with when it comes to those shooters. Hopefully this is the last piece. Seems like I'm marked for that's the achievement that I just got.
Come on, sister, we're going.